How sweet the sound.
Well, promised people some rolling ohms to begin with. So I think we can just ohm. Just ohm for a few moments. Just begin to settle in, allow your body to relax. Allow your face to relax, your shoulders to relax, your jaw to relax. Let everything relax. You're welcome to join us for an ohm or two. And just ohm at your will. As loud as you like. Bring it quiet. Bring it silent. Now we're going to invoke Ganesha, the Lord of auspicious occasions, the Lord and remover of obstacles. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Okay, now we're going to invoke the Lord Shiva. Consciousness, pure awareness. And let us invoke consciousness by being aware, by coming deep into our heart space and feeling the sensations without words, without stories, just being. Being in consciousness, the joy of being in consciousness. Let's start to chant just a little quieter, down towards a whisper. Bring it inside. allow to emanate from the heart space, Om Namah Shivaya, and meditate on the pure joy of awareness. Allow some space to form between the Om Namah Shivaya. Begin to feel and be enveloped by the silence surrounding the sound. That invocation was from the Niralamba Upanishad. Om, give praise to Shiva, the teacher, the Guruve, the teacher, the Guru principle, the embodiment of being, consciousness and bliss, Satchitananda, the changeless one, Niralamba, that's Shantaya is changeless, who embodies quiescence, the supportless one, the one who needs no support, Niralamba, one who is scintillating light of the universe. And this is a guru invocation, the teacher, the Shiva as teacher, consciousness, awareness as the teacher. Namo Vaha Sadavaha. Swagatam Sadhava. Welcome, beautiful people, and may you find bliss upon your journey. All right, so this Thursday begins Shivaratri, Maha Shivaratri, the great Shivaratri, the great festival of Shiva, the great night of Shiva. And there's a lot of chanting of Shiva and everything. We're not going to be able to do this Thursday. This is one of our regular nights, so we thought we would just prepare with a number of different Shiva chants. So, Shiva mantra. But first of all, I thought we'd discuss this just maybe perhaps a little bit more. I'll just give you a little underlying significance of this. This is Shiva as the Lord of the dance. The dance that is the unfolding of all that is. Now this is, you know, this is Shiva, this picture of Shiva, not the Raja, right, the king of dance, is in front of CERN, right, the largest facility on the planet for bringing items together, very, very high speeds, almost the speed of light, and seeing what happens, to see what the dance is like at that level. Shiva's out there overseeing that. This is that awareness that we humans have to create our ability to partake in the dance. Okay, so we see this. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. We have this picture of Shiva the dancer here. I don't know if you're really going to be able to see this, but I'm sure you've seen it. He's standing on one foot. Shiva has four arms and knees. Shiva really has an infinite number of arms, but we're not going to worry about that. And two legs. Okay, and this is a depiction. This dance is a depiction of the five acts of Shiva. The five acts that can happen anywhere on the universe, within us, anywhere in the universe. Okay, and those acts are creation, and to symbolize creation, in his back right hand, he has that double-headed drum, right? And that's the sound of Om. That's that sound of creation constantly happening with that drum. And on the other side, the left hand, the back left hand, he's got a fire, right? And that is kind of the dissolution, right? Or the end, right? The retraction, maybe, is a better word, right, in the tradition. And then you see his front right hand is up like this in the mudra of no fear. And this is the mudra of stasis, to keep everything in between creation and destruction, right? And then we have his left hand crossing over and pointing down. The left hand is hiding, right? Concealment, right? So that's the fourth act. And then finally, he's pointing down to his left foot, which the left heel, which is rising up. And grace flows through the feet of the guru of consciousness. In this case, Shiva's guru is consciousness of all that is. Anugraha. Okay, so it's all in the dance. It's all in the dance. So it's called, Ananda, the bliss, Tandava. I think I had the tongue up there, Tandava. And that's kind of this male dance of the deities of creation. Right? And it's a dance of bliss. So Tara really wrote this beautiful kind of vehicle, a musical vehicle, for us to introduce these five acts of Shiva. But there are also five powers of Shiva, the five Shaktis, the five principal Shaktis of Shiva, okay? And these are awareness itself, right? Chit Shakti. And then there's Ananda Shakti, bliss, right? So that's the second act. And then there's this creative will, Icha, this creative impulse in the universe is Icha. And then we have knowing, Jnana, jnana, right? This knowing, the act of knowing. And then there's action itself, kriya, going out and making a difference, being the change that you want to be. And then there's a plus one, these five powers, when they're all together like that, along with the five acts, are freedom, are pure, unadulterated freedom. All right, so we're going to try to put this thing together here that Tara so beautifully wrote. I'm going to get a little sip of tea before we continue. And we have three pieces we're planning to put together. This first one is called Sweet Shiva, the part that Tara wrote. And then we're going to actually put in another Northern Indian Swara chant. The sounds, the sounds of Swara, the chant to Natarajaya, right? And this is Shiva as the Lord of Dance. So we will introduce that. We'll try to put this together. We just did this afternoon. All right, let's see. I want that on there. I'm trying to remember what I'm doing here. Gotta get it together. Let's see. So we're going to do this, and then we go into, that is C minor, right? Yeah. And there's nothing else to that than that, right? Sweet Shiva.
Listen me, sweet Shakti, blessen me. Blessen me, sweet Shakti, blessen me.
Preserve for me, sweet Shiva, preserve for me. Preserve for me, sweet Shiva, preserve for me. Preserve for me, sweet Shiva, preserve for me. Preserve for me, sweet Shiva, preserve for me.
Well in me, sweet Shakti, well in me. Well in me, sweet Shakti, well in me. Well in me, sweet Shakti, well in me. Well in me, sweet Shakti, well in me.
Retract for me, sweet Shiva, retract for me. Retract for me, sweet Shiva, retract for me. Retract for me, sweet Shiva, retract for me. Retract for me, sweet Shiva.
Knowing me, sweet Shakti, knowing me. Knowing me, sweet Shakti, knowing me. Knowing me, sweet Shakti, knowing me. Knowing me, sweet Shakti,
conceal for me, sweet Shiva, conceal for me. Conceal for me, sweet Shiva, conceal for me. Conceal for me, sweet Shiva, conceal for me. Conceal for me.
Act in me, sweet Shakti, act in me. Act in me, sweet Shakti, act in me. Act in me, sweet Shakti, act in me. Act in me, sweet Shakti, act in me.
Reveal for me, sweet Shiva, reveal for me. Reveal for me, sweet Shiva, reveal for me. Reveal for me, sweet Shiva, reveal for me. Reveal for me, sweet Shiva, reveal for me.
bhakti freedom me. Freedom me, sweet shakti, freedom me. Freedom me, sweet shakti, freedom me. Freedom me, sweet shakti, freedom me.
Dance for me, sweet Shiva, dance for me. Dance for me, sweet Shiva, dance for me. Dance for me, sweet Shiva, dance for me. Dance Now this is another piece that was written by Tara to lead us into Om Namah Shivaya of all things, and it's kind of got a gospel-y feel to it here. We kind of really like it a lot. Just got a real nice feel to it, and we'll see how we can do this tonight.
From the heart.
from the highest mountain, I will bow your knee.
From the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, I will call your name. From the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, I will call your name. From the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, from the highest mountain, I will call your name. Calling out the name of Shiva. From the deepest river, from the deepest river, from the deepest river, I will call your name. From the deepest river, from the deepest river, from the deepest river, I will call your name. From the deepest river, from the deepest river, from the deepest river, the name of Shiva.
Om Shivaya. Om Shivaya. Om Shivaya. Om Shivaya.
From the darkest canyon, from the darkest canyon, from the darkest canyon, I will call your name. From the darkest canyon, from the darkest canyon, Christ Canyon, from the darkest canyon, I will call your name. Calling out the name of Shiva,
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Okay. So we have one more. It's one we haven't played probably over a year, maybe 2 years, until a few minutes ago. And we're going to give it a shot.
One of our very first songs.
It's one of our very first ones we ever started with, yeah.
And, kind of near and dear.
And it's Om Namah Shivaya.
This would be a good night to revive it.
Yeah, this is just another brush flavor the dust off of Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Namaskar.